Well, other news tonight, the Wichita man arrested in a deadly stabbing appeared in court today. A judge charged 36-year-old Goldie Metcalf with first-degree murder, attempted first-degree murder, and other crimes. Investigators say after he crashed a stolen truck into a church on Saturday, he went to a nearby home and stabbed two people. A woman died. Her husband was injured. Metcalf was on parole at the time. His bond is $500,000, and his next court date is set for December 20th.